Hello friends, you see we have in this video is all about geography books of class 12. We have two books. The first book is the Fundamentals of Human Geography. In this book we will learn the basic concept of geography. Suppose, what is geography? So geography can be defined in many ways. First one, simply, geography can be defined as the earth, science of the earth. But here we see this is a original definition and is more authentic definition of geography. That is, geography is concerned with the correct, accurate, orderly and systematic description of variable features and phenomena of the earth's surface, as told by Richard Hartshorn in his monumental book, Nature of Geography. Moreover, we have come towards the branches of geography. We have two branches of geography: physical geography and human geography. Physical geography is concerned with the physical resources of the earth's surface, like land, soil, climate, rivers, which we have studied in the previous year's books. And second is human geography, which is concerned with the human aspect of geography. What is the human aspect of geography? How these physical features like land, soil, river, climate affect the human life? That is main concern of all the geographers across the world. Third point, geography is a discipline that attempts to understand the earth as a home of man and study all elements which help human life to sustain.